What's going on, guys? I got some news for Block and Load 2. First off, Toadman said it will be made with Unreal Engine, so that means it will likely run at a higher FPS than the old one, and it might also get better graphics. So that's pretty cool. They don't yet know if it will be free to play or not. They also said there might be a beta version, although they didn't really confirm anything. And lastly, they are looking for character ideas, which is great because it means they are ready to listen to community feedback.